really a hard time to manage my mom.
Why, Mia?
I wanted to come and spend time with you, Max, but mom asked me to clean my book rack and arrange it properly.
Oh, very good, Mia. So you have come after cleaning and arranging your book rack.
No, Max. I tricked my mom. I just arranged my rack without cleaning it, finished it fast and came here.
Just like the penguin.
Why a penguin, Max?
Mia, during summer, the penguins build nests out of stone and pebble to lay their eggs. It's the duty of the daddy penguin to collect these stones.
Oh!
The daddy penguin searches for beautiful pebbles as a gift to mummy penguin and builds the nest.
That's nice.
It's not an easy job, Mia. Daddy penguin will walk for a long distance, search for the pebble and bring it.
What's the big deal in this, Max?
Mia, there are some lazy daddy penguins who don't want to go for a long distance in search of a pebble. So, they steal from the nest which their neighbor is building with hard work.
That's not fair, Max.
Yes, Mia. Whatever work we do, we should be faithful in doing it. With patience, not cheating others.
I am sorry, Max. I now realize that I have not been rude to Mummy when she asked me to arrange my rack.
It's nice that you realized it, Mia. Kids, you too should always remember to be faithful in all the work you do.
Thank you for helping me realize it, Max. I will be faithful in all I do from now on.
Very good, Mia. Jesus loves you when you are faithful.
Kids, Jesus loves you too.
Bye.